Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can calculate sum of even and odd elements which are available in 2D array. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now here, in this video, I am going to implement a code in front of you in C programming, which will calculate sum of even and odd elements available in 2D array. So first I have included a header file. Then I am implementing main function. Inside main, I am declaring a 2D array of dimension 3x3. Then ij, then s1 equals to 0 and s2 equals to 0. After declaration of these variables, I am writing printf statement, which will display the message enter elements on console. Then I am implementing for loop. So this is first for loop, which will repeat 3 times. Now second for loop, it will also repeat 10 times, sorry, 3 times. And then scanf statements. So this scanf statement will read the elements entered by the user. So these block contains reading statements. After reading operation, I am implementing another loop. Inside I loop, I am implementing J loop, which will point columns. Inside this loop, I am going to implement a if condition. If a of ij modulus 2 double equals to 0. So if array element which is available in aij position is divisible by 2, then it is even. So I am adding that number into s1 variable. So the statement is s1 equals to s1 plus a of ij. If this condition is false, then number is odd, so I am adding that number into s2 variable. So the statement is s2 equals to s2 plus aij. So with this way, I have calculated sum of even numbers and odd numbers separately in s1 and s2 variables respectively. After completion of this loop, I am going to display the result on console. So even sum equals to %d slash n, odd sum equals to %d comma s1 comma s2, and then at last return 0. So this way I have implemented the logic for you in C programming. Now I am executing this code. You can see it is asking for elements, so I have to enter 3x3 matrix. So I am entering numbers now. You can see the result. Even sum is 20 and odd sum is 25. So the number 2, 4, 6 and 8, these are even numbers. So 8 plus 6, 14 plus 4, sorry, 8 plus 6 is 14 plus 4, 18 plus 2, 20. So even sum is correct. Then 9 plus 7, 16 plus 5, 21 plus 3, 24 plus 1, 25. So this is odd sum 25. So this program is working properly. It is calculating all the it is calculating sum of all even numbers and sum of all odd numbers which are available inside 2D array. I hope you have understood how this program is working. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.